Very, very good. Good morning, mate. What y'all cooking, Mama?
Chicken and mushroom and sour cream.
Get back. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is.
Wild rice, rose, and peas from the garden.
Goodness gracious. Mouth watering tasting, Mama.
Eat the whole can.
You did. You and who? Where? Hold him up here, Mar. Mar, look here. Hold him up here.
Light. What makes the leaves in autumn fall? hose tail. If it'll rain again tonight, I won't have to worry.
It's like butter, just a minute. It'll rain a whole loop.
Gardenia bush I got there at the corner, that's what it's doing it, and that's probably the 7 days. I already made up some stuff, and they're just pretty
go
shiny.
Well,
go pee.
No, we'll wait for you.
Nicholas, you don't need to go, do you?
I'm gonna go pee.
He looks so cute without a diaper on.
Yeah.
Only you do look older.
Yeah. Tough guy. And Nicholas, remember, tell me, Ma, when you need the TT.
Okay. Sure he will. I'm sure he will.
You been on TV before, Grandma?
No. You don't mean you're doing that.
Yeah, put you on TV.
You'll be sorry.
There's the old hound dogs. She's part Australian Shepherd.
Well, I knew I hadn't seen any like that.
Yeah, she is unusual. She was just an old stray dog when she came out. She's underfed, just about dead, it looked like. And we fed her and cleaned her up. Mm-hmm. She's healthy now.
Good morning.
She's got fleas, though. We need to give her a bath.
You want your jelly? No.
You never.
Come on. Lisa, what's he saying? Hi?
Uh-huh.
Nick, you little stinker. What?
Then my wife's got.
He had a boo-boo. Oh, wow. Woo! Granny, look.
Yeah.
Isn't that a big boy?
I don't have no shoes on.
What are you fixing to put up here?
Me and Marnie's going to build a manger.
Oh,
for this winter. This Christmas.
Is that the little white puppy that was on?
Yeah.
Gosh, the biggest of mama.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're not here. She's so pretty.
Uh-huh,
she's pretty.
Pretty.
Did you ever have her spray?
Mm-hmm.
Hi.
Oh, I see.
Who?
Sugar.
I'm going to take her home with me.
I'm going to swing in the backyard.
What are we going to do to you? Something like
that. Yeah, they're
warm. Put them up and forgot about them.
Little girls like them, right?
Yeah. Shelly wears them a lot.
That's be, it'd be alright. It ain't gonna fall.
Is it down?
Yeah, I gotta anchor it down one of these days.
Pour a concrete man and put it down in it.
Did you see their little hat?
Yeah, that's cute.
That was one of Jim. Oh, Jim, Mr. Lobo said he'd give us a swimming pool he bought. You wanna stop?
Very good.
A swimming pool he bought in Highwards that was regular $17 swimming pool.
Oh, really?
Come get it. We come get it.
Yeah, where at?
on the top deck, you can hold your hand, let you walk.
What kind is it? What kind of pool is it?
It's one of those like that, I think, so it's a bigger one. Nick, you need a tay tay?
So not on top of there, Mom.
From here, Doc? Look at there, it's that boy. Woo! Ooh, how big! My God!
Grandma, you're gonna make me fall talking!
He is gonna be an old fisherman and.
His lawnmower. And behind there is a Coke can deposit. It's got a little bin.
You know
bin.
What? The beer and Coke and things like that over there at Harold's is 29 cents a pound.
Really?
Boy, it's gone up. Well, 16 cents a pound.
We do well to get
Hey.
15, most times 15.
Yeah.
Well, we saved them and took the kids to the fair.
Oh, sugar, look out, girl. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. See that sun over there?
Yeah.
As soon as that sun goes down, it will be dark.
It will be nighttime.
Mm-hmm.
It might be my bedtime.
About 8:30.
I'm going to stay in my bedtime.
What to?
I'm going to stay when the sun goes down, I'm going to go to bed.
When the sun goes down?
Right when the sun goes down.
You'd be going to bed with the chickens then, huh? Huh? That's when the chickens go to bed, Maureen. When the sun goes down.
I'm going to go back to bed.
If I hear something in your room that sounds, I know you went to bed with the chickens, right?
Yeah.
Darling.
You know what, Daddy?
What, sir?
I don't believe everything you say.
You don't? How come? I'm just funning with you right now.
Yeah. bathing suit.
What's that you got in your mouth?
Daddy, you said that with me
last night. Oh. Yeah, I did, didn't I, sure? Let it rip, Nick. Take off, boy. Take off down there, huh? Let it rip. There you go. Woo!
Winter cares of the world far behind us. We have all the time in the world just for love, nothing more, nothing less. On the
I said, heck with that, I can do that.
How fast do them things go, smaller?
That can run about 25.
That's
but it had a governor up.
Uh-huh.
So you could run it.
There you go. Come on down the road, boy. Keep it on the road, Nick. Over this way. It won't run on the grass. There you go. Hey, Nick. You got something you want to say to the American people? This is going to go out nationwide tonight. What do you think about Mars deal? Huh? Come here.
Jimmy, you seen
them singing? Oh,
what is it? Zooming in. There comes Bucky. Get going, Bucky.
Darling,
look at the bird. I want to get that.
Huh?
What's wrong?
right, bye.
Come on, buddy.
Yeah, I gotta fix that seat. I saw that. Is that just a seat like that?
Look at Sharon, right? He sees her turn around, covers his eyes.
You have to go.
You're very pretty, Mark.
Thank you. Jane, don't run into the tray, sugar. Don't touch the lens now, if you're running.
Feet for what, Scott? Depends on what you want to do with them.
On the boot. Or down the right seat.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. Or in the second place, rather than the boot on the floor. Lucky guess.
Uh-huh. Whew, that old wind's blowing today, isn't it? Cold. She's a professional party goer. Hey, Scottaroo. Don't cheat now, Scott. What y'all waiting on?
Oh, we know what it is.
Dreams, it goes everywhere. You put your
Okay, that's good. We got it.
You got it?
I got it. Take a picture of him?
Yes.
Get the rest of them out, Mar. Call the rest of them out. How can you stand it in there, Marty? Doesn't it stink? Huh? Okay. Why don't you go get them some food? You know where it is? In the house, Marn? Hey, Marn. Marn. There's snow. Why don't you go get them some food? They may stay out. Okay.
Duh.
Oh, just let them go, Martin. They'll be all right. Go get them some food. They'll be okay. Leave them alone.
Watson, you hear me, Daddy?
Okay, Sue.
Take that thing off of you.
Get down.
Does Sissy lock that gate, Bubba? She'll be right back. Hey, Sugar. Hello, pretty girl. There's Sissy back. Boy, that was quick. Fast girl. She can run like the wind.
Hey, Bubby!
Here, puppies. Hey, cowboy. That's a mighty unusual looking horse you got there, partner. Hey, partner, that's a mighty unusual looking horse you got there. Nick, how's the horsey go? Nick, how's the horse go? Get away from that. Nicholas, don't pour out the water, son. Gentlemen, while the organization's statistical profile is impressive, there are several secondary factors I wish to bring to your immediate attention. First is a lack of managerial depth.
Marty, get away.
It appears that 95% of all trainees fall beside the wayside before reaching executive status. The primary reason is often due to an untimely bullet placed impulsively into the skull. Secondly is a prolonged deep sea dive without the benefit of oxygen. That is all. Sign it all. Sorrow.
Kill Snow.
Uh-oh, Sugar's mad. We're taking good care of your puppies. Chain her up over there, man.
I'm gone. Go get the axe. The flea only sees him. And the boy's best friend is his mother. That's a silly song, isn't it, Daddy?
Well.
The boy's best friend is his mother.
Let's get a picture of Mama's clothes on there. Nicholas, don't be kicking the puppy, son.
Daddy.
Come here, Martin. Let me get a picture of that pretty red hair in the sunlight, okay? What's that sticking out of your mouth?
My tongue.
Your tongue? Sun's bright today, isn't it? What is today?
What?
What is today?
Dancing.
Oh, yeah. January the 25th, 1987. Here you go. Hey, Chug. What a pretty shirt. Be still. Let me get your tonsils. There we go. Okay.
You did it.
Ouch.
A scar. That's funny.
Nicholas, get down from there, boy. How did you get up there, anyway? What's the matter, Nick? Look at Sissy's flying. Take a picture of Elvis's face. Elvis, turn around. Which way is his face? Okay. Can I turn there you go, Elvis. Smile. Yeah, don't kiss. Smile. There you go, Elvis. Smile.
Yes, I say come on over, baby. Baby, you can't go wrong. We ain't faking. Oh, Lord. We got chicken in the corner.
Miss Skinner.
If you take me, you're dead.
Care to say a few words to the viewing audience? Care to say a few words to the viewing audience? You would?
Yeah.
How long you been playing baseball? You gonna make it a career? What's your batting average?
What?
What's your batting average?
What is that?
Who's this pretty girl? Hi, Jamie. How you is? Oh, she's bashful.
Where you gonna go? Right there. Hey, be ready.
I got two, John. I'm gonna touch third.
Oh my goodness. Don't tease Martin.
Stop it.
What? You said to tape you.
I said, well, I had to fix my hair.
Oh.
Is it working?
Daddy.
Your hair?
Daddy.
What? What?
You put on my shoes.
I can't wear your shoes, huh?
On me.
Oh, put them on you?
No.
Yeah,
can
I mean.
Can I?
You put them on, I'll tie them for you.
Under the camera?
Yes. No, you heard
Look
me.
Look at my shoes.
No.
They can do what you
want. No. What does Jazz J's mean?
It's a bow cup. It burned up, and they have another one.
Bow? Like bow and arrow? Like bow and arrow?
Daddy. No, like
a boat
on your hair.
Oh, really?
Daddy.
Oh.
Daddy.
See, us. That's why we have Boaster on our team except for Hat.
Oh, I see. Okay, y'all quit fighting.
He paints my
Nicholas,
butt.
Aaron, cut it out. All right, y'all quit fighting. Let's find that bird that's twerking.
Dad, we have messed up in that thing. And, Taylor, Marnie, Nick, and Terry.
Is that where y'all go to sleep?
Huh?
Is that where y'all go to sleep?
Yeah.
You said you had a nest up there.
Daddy.
No, the birds do.
That's a new camera.
Get a picture of the monkey on the stump.
Look at that monkey. She's even funnier. Can I look for that?
Not from there.
I mean, can I look, Daddy? Can I? Look?
Amanda? What?
Are you typing them or Nick?
Them.
I can do that too. I bet you. Put that up to my eyes. Just put it up to my eyes.
Thank you. Do you still come in?
Yeah, you ain't coming in.
I'm coming down the
team.
You never know, they might drop their hat.
Hey, one time when that book plane gets his blue thing, when I got on the base, one other one right beside it, but I didn't get it out because he was right beside it and not on the base.
Adam, did you see
Adam? They called me out.
Adam called?
They called you out?
Yeah.
Feel free.
All right, Garcia!
I got you picking your butt, boy. Now I need picking your nose. Come on, Nick. Knock it out of the park.
We're going to bring them home this time. We'll go and work hard to get out there. We're going to bring them in. Bring them in now.
Okay. Nick, hit it hard, son.
Be ready.
Be ready.
Watch it fall. Watch it fall.
Come on, Ty, take your time.
You ready, Brian? Watch it. Run, Brian.
Come on, Nick.
Going home, Nick.
Good hit, Tyler. Man, Nick, you didn't hit it like Julio. I thought you were him out there.
Here's your dog.
Thank you.
Who's your girlfriend beside you there, Nick? Mom? Take your picture, okay?
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. camera on.
Okay.
Uh-oh. I believe he did.
Nick,
you,
that y'all,
no. What's that white Let him alone for a while, Nick. You're going to wear him down, so. Let him rest a minute.
January.
Jane's birthday.
That's right. Dressed in Nautilus.
I want my hot dog.
Jane's birthday is 15 today.
I'm out of Yeah, I know it is.
Well, you know, her sister got poison, you know, from pain and hell and pain.
You! Oh, Marn! Look out!
Nick!
Okay.
I'm gonna hit you!
Did he stop him this next?
He stopped.
He would quit.
Woo.
Okay, sis. Hey, hey! Nick! Look out, Marn! Stay on the track, girl! Whoa! Don't.
Okay.
Look out! Just a minute, Nick. Wow. Keep it from being silhouetted. What was that? Lost your shoe, girl. Come here. Let's let the viewing audience know who you is. What's your name? Peckerwood.
You gonna take me or not?
Hang on.
Is it rolling?
Turn it off, Nick. I got a scratch.
How do you
turn it off? You got it recorded?
Is it rolling?
Uh-huh. Ground's not too level. Hang on there.
shot you gonna make, boy?
Give me the ball.